to blow it out as best we can tonight.
Shake, shake, mama, I'll buy you a diamond ring. Shake, shake, mama, I'll buy you a diamond ring. Don't shake for me, mama. Buy you a goddamn thing. When my blood starts slipping, when cars don't even run the same. When my blood starts slipping, when cars don't even run the same. I'm losing impression behind my piston ring. Shake, shake, mama. I'll buy you a diamond ring. Buy you a diamond ring.
Say, say, say.
Don't shake for me, mama. Buy you a goddamn thing. Shake, mama, I'll buy you a diamond ring.
Shake, shake,
shake, mama, I'll buy you a diamond ring.
Shake, shake,
shake. Don't shake for me, mama, I'll buy you a diamond ring. Well, look here, baby, you ain't on your cherry ball. Well, look here, baby, no more cherry ball.
Release.
Yeah. Already found it?
Oh, snap! Marty got the free release.
I know. Hey, much thanks to Roland J. Cole for opening things up. I don't know that Hank Williams and Steve Earle had a common lost cousin. Thanks for playing, buddy.
Yeah.
just been elbowing yourselves in there and finding a spot. But if you're still standing, if you haven't yet found a little place to find home, everybody here is real friendly. Just go up and people most likely offer you a seat. If you don't want to offer somebody a seat, you can give them a dirty look and tell them to go away. But most people here are real nice, so you can come in if you want and be with the people.
All right, now. We're gonna do a little soul number. Miss Lanny White starting on lead vocals.
Yeah. Running down my window sill, can't keep me
When I said people are friendly. Chris and Jen, you guys should come sit over here. Peter will squeeze you in. EJ and EJ's friend, you can definitely have a spot in here if you want.
We learned this next one up for a wedding like a week ago that we played. It's about, I think, a lot of murder and like stealing, but it was a good theme for a wedding. We're gonna give it a go now. See what happens.
Thank you. washing in a river. Can't no preacher man save my soul.
So that's what the bride and groom requested for us to learn for their wedding. It's not Alabama.
Number about motorcycles.
Oh man, if there's one thing that's defined this band, it's been the amazing community of shining, beautiful people that has surrounded it. So thanks for hanging out with us tonight. You're just exemplifying how wonderful you all are, and we love it.
Inside my head, I wish I'd seen.
fading. I always take my plastic Satan, sitting right there on the dashboard of my 1988 Honda Accord sedan.